Ja Morant is healthy to start the season for the Memphis Grizzlies, and that is music to Memphis fans' ears as they get set to take on Lauri Markkanen and the Utah Jazz. We start you out with Markkanen hammering that one home off the dish from Keontae George. And yeah, we got a replay of that one. Memphis, though, up by one in the early going, and there goes Ja Morant weaving, hanging, and hitting as he is wont to do. Later, it's Morant crossing over and throwing the no-look lob to Jake LaRavia for the jam, and Memphis up 34-23 at that point. Later in the second quarter, Jordan Clarkson throwing the lob to Markkanen, and Markkanen again just climbing the ladder and stuffing that thing home, but Memphis goes on a 13-0 run. Marcus Smart bullies his way to the basket for the land. Then Scottie Pippen Jr. over to Santi Aldama for the three. Then Pippen Jr. to Aldama again, and again, it's worth 3 points. And at the half, Memphis up by 11 on the road. Go to the third quarter. Colin Sexton coming off the screen and hit the mid-range J as the Jazz start to fight their way back into this thing. Sexton finds Markkanen for three. This part of an 8-0 run, and Memphis's lead is down to four. Sexton slips and turns the ball over here. Aldama passes to Ja Morant, who throws the lob to, you guessed it, Aldama, who goes up and gets that one and brings it home. Memphis by nine. Ja Morant then crossing over and spinning off the defender and hanging and hitting and doing everything in the world possible to make that one go in. Later in the fourth, Jordan Clarkson comes off the screen, drains a three. Memphis's lead down to eight. Markkanen all the way to the hoop, gets fouled, makes the layup, makes the free throw. We are tied at 102, less than 8 minutes to go. Walker Kessler gets the tip in and ties the game up again. Then it's Ja Morant on the other end. Just 2 minutes to go. Dish it to Aldama for the layup, and it was a spectacular pass. And speaking of spectacular, look at the way Ja goes behind the back, drives into the defense, hangs and hits, and Memphis goes on to win this thing. Ja Morant leading the charge as Memphis gets the win 126-124.